What do we have for him?
Oh, you could use this in Ontario. It's a new hot tub. This beachcomber hot tub is a great place to connect with family and friends. Comfortable design, quality construction with a surround sound stereo system, and seating for 6 to 8 adults from Beachcomber Hot Tubs. It's a prize worth $10,393.
Wow. $10,000 hot tub, yeah. And maybe, I'll have a talk with the producers, maybe we'll throw in the fake snow so you'll always feel at home, no matter what time of year. All you have to do to win that is win a game of tic-tac-toe. You play tic-tac-toe, right? Everybody has. Easy game to win. There's a secret X hidden behind these question marks. There's one X hidden behind the question marks. It could be in the top, could be middle, could be in the bottom. And I'm going to give you one X to place on the board right now. Put that in any yellow square you want. There you go. And now, wouldn't it be great if you could get two more X's? It'd be awesome. Then you can maybe get tic-tac-toe. But to do that, you have to know the price of those small prizes over there. Rich, tell us about them, please.
All right, Drew. First, toast 4 slices of bread or reheat last night's dinner in this compact stainless steel toaster oven. And give yourself a makeover with the right tools using this 10-piece brush set that comes in a very feminine pink case.
Awesome. So, toaster oven, is that $30 or $49?
It's going to be $49, Drew.
$49, Manuela! Yes! Have yourself an X, brother. Anywhere you want it. Anywhere you want it to go. Surely a software engineer could figure out a game of tic-tac-toe, right? It would be embarrassing for your colleagues if you didn't win a game of tic-tac-toe. Makeup brush, $45 or $60?
It's going to be $45, Drew.
$45, Manuela! No. I was already reaching for the other net. I was already reaching for the other X. So if the X is in the middle, you're a winner. If it's anywhere else, you're not. Ready, Dennis? $10,000 hot tub at stake. Come on, X. Sorry, man. Take care of yourself. See you at the Showcase Showdown.